Y'all doing?
We are prepping for a meeting tomorrow. We have a design meeting with a client. We're going to select all FF&E. So we're just putting similar inspo materials for her to understand.
Oh my god, this is so pretty.
And we're prepping all of the quotes that we have for the custom millwork. Are you just putting them on this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's the estimate. Sorry.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. We just left the office. We wrapped up some material boarding that you saw. We're going to a really exciting lunch. Mm-hmm. I feel like we always have little secrets. Really a secret, but we just don't want to jinx anything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Not ready to share yet.
Yeah, we're not ready to share yet, but it's a really exciting lunch and we are starving. So we're I'm excited to eat at this really cute restaurant in Coconut Grove. We'll let you know how it goes without telling you what it's about.
Make some things happen.
Yeah, we're just making things happen and we're manifesting. Mm-hmm. So.
Hello, we are back from lunch.
Hello.
It was an amazing lunch. We're really excited.
So excited.
We're in great moods. Not only were we fed food.
Delicious food and delicious conversation.
Yes, yes. It's like around 4:20. We've been saying like after 4 p.m. for the last hour of work to just do admin work because sometimes we put that on the back burner. Mm-hmm. So we are going to do some admin.
Yeah. And pick one and just do it. Mm-hmm. We're tired.
What's up with that certificate of occupancy?
You guys can go to Goodwill. I want to go to Goodwill.
Boat is just definitely ours.
Yeah, it's mine.
Look at this.
Good morning and happy Tuesday. We have a client meeting today, so we're like running around. We went through like a chaotic morning. I woke up late, Daniela woke up late, and we were supposed to be at a cafe picking up food for today at 8:30, but Jennifer was on time, so that's good. We picked up food, we got flowers for the office, and we went to a curtain place by the office to pick up samples and wallpaper. Not me, not helping. Face interior design doesn't work for us.
Just do a charcuterie company.
Yeah. I think we can handle our phones and anything.
It's kind of like an intro to High Point.
Yeah,
it's like a mini High Point.
Yeah,
look around, this is just small compared to what we're used to, but it's some cool things.
So yeah.
Prepping for our mini retro project presentation that we have tomorrow. We're about to go pick up some samples at Grafton.
We've had so many meetings in the past 2 weeks.
Yeah.
This week would be our second client meeting, and client meetings are not like for the week. We usually tell clients to like make sure they rule out like 3 hours for this meeting, but sometimes it can go as long as like five hours, which is usually the average.
Yeah, third. The good thing about this one is that it's not the entire house, so it probably won't take up that long, but there is a lot of details.
Yeah.
And a lot of like pricing and stuff that we have to go over with them, so.
I think it was last month's weekly vlog. Towards the end, you guys saw us create the name for this project, which is Mini Retro. We've been working on it for a month now, and we are having a meeting finalizing materials, which we're really excited for. We're doing a master bathroom renovation and a gym, which is super exciting because the gym is gonna look super peaceful.
So cool.
It's gonna be like a little bonus
hotel.
Yeah. Because the materials are really, really neutral. Our client loves terrazzo, which we love terrazzo. We just haven't had a client that like wants to commit to doing it. But we're picking out this beautiful neutral terrazzo with like these nice soft woods and matte black finishes. It's gonna look really, really nice.
The gym is my favorite part because it's like, it's just my favorite colors. But the millwork is gonna be in this taupe color. And then the floor is gonna be like some soundproofing wood look floor, because it's gonna be a multi-purpose, multi-function room. It's gonna be like a meditation, gym, storage room for like things that don't fit in other areas of their house, and an office. Then they're gonna have access to their backyard so they can like work out and then just jump in the pool.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna pack up because we have to go to a place that we're presenting to do the millwork, which is like all the built-ins, the vanity, anything custom. But we're there gonna grab real samples because these that I've just showed you, some of these wood ones are just inspo. We wanna get the actual sample. And we're doing a bronze mirror in the gym, so that's really important to get a sample of and for our client to see before they approve.
Hello again. Fast forward to
a few hours.
We just came back from the person who's probably going to be doing our millwork for this project, and she gave us a lot of samples.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
It's Friday. It is 9:50 in the morning. We have a meeting at a stone yard here in Wynwood in about 10 minutes. We're meeting our clients. Yeah. We're meeting our clients for Palm Riviera, and we're hopefully making a final selection on a slab for the kitchen and her master bathroom, right?
Yeah, master bathroom walls.
Yeah, so we had, exactly. So we had a sample in the office. We went over it during our design meeting, but
she loved it.
Yeah.
She wants to see the whole slab, and she wants to show her husband, so.
Yes.
Hope
so we're really excited. We're hoping we can make a decision.
Yeah.
That way we can move on to the next step, which is finalizing everything and starting to
to order.
And then after that, we're gonna visit the site, so you'll be able to see what the progress is. We haven't
so
seen it in a long
progress.
Time. Yeah. We haven't seen it in a long time, and apparently everything's like different. So stay tuned.
We'll see
right now.
Meeting, we picked stone, we've looked at a lot of different tiles, mm-hmm. and now we came to the house because there has been so many changes. The last time you saw us here, this was
we were standing on the ceiling
and
on the roof.
Yes, now there's a floor, we have the openings for all of the windows. It kind of is coming to life. You can feel like you're walking through the space, the shower, the
bathroom. Yeah, you're gonna walk in through this opening here,
right through the middle.
The first thing you're gonna see when you walk in is a beautiful vintage bathroom.
Passenger princess over here. So we're almost 3 p.m. We've had quite a tight schedule that we've been following.
Yes.
We are exhausted, but
distraught.
Yeah.
All the adjectives.
We are leaving Palm Riviera. We just did a quick site visit just to see the progress of the house. A lot of things have been done. And now we are going back to the office to drop off Daniela's car and Tiffany. And then we have a client, new client walkthrough, which we probably won't show. We're meeting this client for the first time, so we have to rush to that appointment, and then we'll probably wrap up our day after the fact. But we'll try and record as much as we can from here until then. But yeah, happy Friday. Thank God.